You look beautiful.
Rose.
Or is it a fortune?
Rose.
Where's my father?
You're dating my father. Please lower your voice.
Let me own.
What about last night?
There are things I thought I
was a mistake. It's over. For real this time. Congratulations, I heard you got married. Where's your wife? Love to meet her.
She's resting.
I asked you about
we've had quite the afternoon.
She told me that I was paranoid.
Sexually, I mean.
Crazy like my mother.
I can imagine. Specifically,
I should find my brother.
I think I needed to be with a woman one last time, you know? Just get it out of my system.
I could have killed you, you know. Had you in my sight several times.
Rose did this.
But I never would have done that.
Didn't she?
Rose, our stepmother, is Sin Rostro.
You killed my father.
Yes, and I regret that.
No! No!
Rose, just get away from everything destructive in my life.
But I love you, Luisa. I've always loved you.
I never stopped loving you, Luisa.
I love you. And I know I shouldn't. I've tried to stop. But I can't let go. Because there's a part of me that thinks that she's coming back for me. That we're going to be together.
Rose? How are you? You never stopped loving me. You fell in love with me twice. Let's build a life together. Please. How I feel about you. What we have, that was the only thing in my life this past 5 years that was real.
When you were talking about how you felt, about Rose.
I'm sorry that you were hurt during all of this.
That sounded real.
It's because I never got closure.
Why do you care how I am? We're not together, we never will be.
Maybe not.
But I still love you, Luisa.
I always will.
Never doubt that. Don't look so surprised. You know ours is the greatest love story ever told.
We were lovers!
I'm sorry. I love you. And I want to be with you.
You lied to me. I believed you. I trusted you.
If you're going to jump whenever I enter a room, then I'll drop you off at Port Kembla. You can fly home and never hear from me again. There's no future for us.
Why? Don't say that.
Let me say you're not going to run away with me.
Hi.
You wouldn't give me a second chance.
I mean, I could.
You once said that you wanted to run away with me.
Do you still?
I miss you so much, and
I'll see you soon.
Okay. I love you.